going? Here we are, we're doing some stone block today. It's a little different than what we've done before, but you know, it's all good fun. Hopefully this time the game doesn't crash, because you know what, it probably will. And I wouldn't be surprised if it does. So most time we're just gonna sit here and watch it patiently prepare the world. And see if it crashes again. I hope it doesn't. But at this point, I wouldn't be surprised if it does. So, as I was saying before, it crashed. I did play the original Stoneblock, and I think it was the first one. Or it was the second one. I don't know. It was a good chunk of years ago, to say the least. And I played a multiplayer with some buddies at the time. And that was all good fun, and I'm hoping this time it'll be just as fun or more enjoyable. I do know that the Create mod is in here, and I do not have much experience, if any at all, with Create. I'll be honest, I kind of tried to avoid it for a while because you know, just kind of played it. I'm sorry, it threw me off that there were people talking in a single player. What was I trying to say? No, I don't remember. But we're going to go with the Lush House here because this is cool and all. That's a little spooky. And who doesn't like a little green, am I right? Okay, I don't want to see chat. Why is there a chat? No, I don't want to. Okay. That's better. Back to what I was saying. I did play the original. Holy shoot. I am just really falling apart here. Okay. So yeah, I did play the original, and I had a great time with that. Create mod, that's where I was. I didn't really do a whole lot with it, and kind of stay away from it, because I started my mod in Minecraft fucking 10 years ago, more than that, probably. So, you know, it's just a different experience. I'm just looking around right now. Okay, so let's get right into this then. Oh, I gotta break some stone. Okay. I'm not quite sure how much stone I'm. I should probably do it by some other, you know? Normally when I break stone with hands, you don't really get anything, you know? That's the joy of this mod pack. And a temporal pouch. Oh. Okay. Well, that's cool. pretty much is the time in a bottle, so it'll just speed up everything around you. I'm gonna make a crafting table. Yeah, so speed up time around you. Speed up machines based on just having time sitting in your inventory. Fairly. Built the crafting table. Is that an iron impact hammer? Is this gonna do exactly what I? Oh, okay. Well, that saves us a lot of time and headache. So Oh my god. It is the happy face derp. Yes, it is me. The one and only. Give me a second. Okay, I'm sorry. Alright. So, made that. Got a chance. That's just bearing for bad news. It's just bad news all the way around. Let's make a cobblestone chest. Okay. I got a crook. Let me just put some of this away because knowing inventory is important, you know? So if you cook saplings, you get... Wait, hang on, what? You can get saplings from mining dirt with a crook. So if I recall, you just kind of place that down. Yep. Oh god, that's a lot. Plant the sapling here. Yep, that works. Okay, that's a lot of saplings. Okay. Give me one moment here and I will be right back. Okay, I am back once again. Hang on. Gotta do one last thing real quick. Okay. I think I've taken care of everything I need to now. Oh yeah, that keyboard. When Carson get angry type, you know? It gets real all up and clicky in there. Okay. okay, what was it? I'm just gonna move all that in there. Potato, potato, you know. Tinkers or create. What do you think, happy face? Got a globe. Will you finally be able to show me the world? Maybe you'll be able to finally. Like you've always promised me. Okay. I can show you the world. You know? Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Oh yeah, you can hear that clear board really go off now. Alright, I gotta go find andesite. You know, let's just do it this way. Apparently, if I just go far enough this way, I'll eventually come across andesite. This hammer is god tier for making this easy. Wait, did I have to go up or down, or is it? Oh. I have to go up or down, not, well. You know what? Well, now I have a nice long tunnel. Oops. Well. Staircase time, I guess. Left or right? Okay, well, this is gonna annoy me, so we're just gonna take that out. And that out. And then it won't annoy me anymore. Just make our lovely staircase right here. Man, I'm really, really smart when it comes to this, damn. Now the real question is, how high do I have to go? I don't know if I packed enough torches after making that first tunnel. Oh man. I should try and do better, you know? A loopy. What's that? Extraction 101. Oh, hi. Are you gonna give me something? Do I? Okay, have fun. Ooh. I got a flower. Oh. And an egg. And a gold bar. Yeah. Oh. Bee's gone. And a dripper, whatever that is. Bye bye. Andesite. Oh, andesite. Well, why don't you look at that? Perfect. That probably could have gone better, but here we are. And off we go. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, no rewards. That's unfortunate. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, let's see here. So, gotta make one of these. Okay. Polished andesite and 8 buttons. Okay, I think I need to make another cogwheel. So more buttons, woo! Okay, so from my understanding, let's go over here. That, and that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that looks like it. That's how it's supposed to work. Milling gravel. Oh, fuck. Just gonna put that away. Grab you real quick. Oops. Problem solved. Okay. Right, gravel. So that's cobblestone. Let me. Break this very slowly. Alrighty. Oh. It appears not. Oops. Probably should have read the tooltip. So I definitely need to find a better way of doing this, because this does not seem very efficient. Hello? Okay. So I got some stuff, it looks like. How do I get water? I need a cauldron. Huh, I got a skillet. Okay, let's move this stuff inside this room I've made. Book on me. Grab this. Okay, so what's next for me to do? So I should try and get a couple buckets. So I need to get just like more iron, I think. Alright. To sit here and do this for a while, which is a interesting way of spending time. Definitely gonna have to figure out some way to make this faster. Minecraft music's going hard right now. Guess I should probably be. So, got some of that. Put that in here. Put that there. I can probably cut down some trees. And I don't have cobblestone because I'm smart. So we'll just make this room bigger. Because if all else fails, you just make it bigger. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, I already got a sapling placed. Sorry, that's probably very loud. That should be good enough for the time being, I think. Okay. So, I guess the goal is to try and make, how much iron is that? 12 iron? Need a little bit more. Okay, throw some more iron in there. That way. Right, I was going to. Let me just finish the dust quest real quick. That way it doesn't just sit there and bother me. I don't think I have the materials to go there yet. Water wheel. I think I might need one of these. So shafts, a water wheel, and a speedometer. I don't know if I need a speedometer or not. Alright, so what, I need two buckets, a cauldron. Put the cauldron down and put some saplings in it. Bucket of water. Boop. Fire plow. Fire sticks. You can have one back. And bacon, my favorite, you know, mystical bacon and everything, so gotta be my favorite. Compressed stone, water, lava. Can I just like cook stone in the compressed stone? No, that's unfortunate. What was that, 6 compressed stone? Yeah, so 6 times 9 is 54. Do not have enough. Oh, you know what time that is? Do do do. Make my never-ending tunnel bigger. Okay, what I said, 54. That's working. We'll put these away. That, that, and that. And okay. Do I have to craft a dripper, or can I just put one in my inventory? Perfect. Let's go find these chance cubes at the end of my tunnel. Okay, I'll take it. Where's the cake at? Well, there's the first death. Not exactly how I was expecting it to go. But that's how it went. I guess it is a chance between life and death, you know? Oh, cookies everywhere. Don't mind if I do. Jesus, man. Alright. I mean, that's one way to go for your first death. But I'll take it. I'll take it. Could be worse ways to go. We'll leave the obituary in here for the time being. Alright. That's cooking away. Look at our little base. Okay, so what's next? So stripped log plus andesite alloy, you get an andesite casing. How do you get a shaft more andesite alloy? How do you get andesite alloy? Andesite and zinc nuggets. And how do you get zinc nuggets? That's a zinc ingot, so you just cook zinc. Okay. We can do that. Crank this a little bit, you know, while we sitting here and chilling. Oh, I should make an infinite water source. That would be smart. This. Was it like three of them? Perfecto. And now we sit and wait. So, make andesite alloy out of nuggets. strip some logs. A handful. Propellers, iron sheets. Ironing gets an engineer's hammer. I don't have a way of getting string yet. Okay, so I need to get an engineer's hammer. I need to get string, flax, or hemp. Okay. Beetroot, hemp seeds. So I gotta make a hoe. And I need to let's make a little room for it all. I don't have any torches. Already had sticks on me. Oops. Oh well. Right, 9x9. Boop. 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 I don't think it works on these. That's unfortunate. Oh well. So that's gonna make pro for the time being now. And, well, okay. So I can't make that yet because I need the thing. That's still cooking. Let's create one water mill, large cogwheel, shaft plus some planks. Getting started. Cobblestone gen. What was it? This. That. Lava bucket. Lava bucket. And something else. Glass. A botany pot. Okay, let me cobble gen. Let me can spell. Nope. Storage. Nope. Crate. Crap, what's the mod I'm looking for? Mechanisms in here. It's not iron chest. Not thermal. Not those. Compacting. Functional storage. There we go. Okay. Man, that was an actual struggle. Holy guacamole. Perfect. Okay. What was I doing again? Oh, botany pot. I am scatterbrained today. Wow. Overwhelmed. Oh, wait. Can I make this a hopper bonsai? Yeah. I don't have any more iron. Nope, I do. And another chest. I'm gonna get more wood soon. Okay, it is growing, so in theory you should get wood at some point. Okay. So I just get some cakes. We all know those are lies, so. So I also need a, I don't need a speedometer. Let's just try this out. Let's go the other way. And back one more. Yeah, I think we just got, yep, 8 cakes. Perfect. Oh, fuck me. I mean, yeah. Things are godsend, but at the same time, it's not. figure this out with the water real quick. Can I just... I can. Perfect. Where's the loopy at? Okay, give me a second. I think I need to make another cogwheel. Shaft and a pattern. Oh. Can I just... No. So, I need to... I don't know how to create. Maybe that's what I need, is a gearbox. I might make more shafts. Not what I needed. There we go. So now if I put the gravel back in there. Okay, perfect. We're getting somewhere. What? I can do like three more properly. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. Okay. Right. Back to here. The string. Nothing. There's gonna be another way to get these iron sheets, right? Presser. Pressing. How do you make a presser? Block of iron, andesite casing, and a shaft. Okay. Sand, dirt, dust, gravel. Okay, dust, sand. So that hemp hasn't grown at all. Cool. Why does the quest book keep going? Oh, I should have kept that egg. Hello. Since it's going, you know, mine as well. I can. Because why not? Okay. The press, right? That's what it was. Pressing? Nope, just press. At create press. Block of iron, andesite casing. Boop. And a shaft. Can I just... And this. Okay, let's see here. Nope, not what I wanted to make. So, with that, I think I can now wash stuff. Like, crescent hand, cool. Alright, so that's a long way to go. I'm just gonna take you back up. I'm gonna go in the chest with that and that. I need to blow up somewhere. Yeah, so I can find where I'm at. Perfect. Plants. That's not a plant. That's a plant and a plant. That's hard at work. How is that? Well, I guess we'll do some tinker stuff. So I need to make some patterns. Grab just that and that. And then, okay. Patterns. That it's done. And an ender chest. Okay, I don't have clay yet. I think you got that from washing something. So put that away. Well, I think I need 6 fans. We'll go with 6 fans. So, I'm gonna need some more iron, maybe. Not actually. That's 3. Can I put sand in the, okay, now you need bulk washing. Mixing, shapeless, automated crafting. What is that? Millstone. Nope, just gravel. Okay. Gravel back over here. Alright. Right, we're making fans. Encased fans. I've got one of those. Need that, that. Probably. Okay. We got that shaft, so I don't know shafts. Shaft power. Nope. Make some more shafts. And then andesite and iron sheets. Do its thing. Impending doom, just add water. We're gonna put that right there. I don't want to see what happens when I do that. Okay, fan power. And that was the wrong tool. so I need to put in 6 gear. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me like a donkey out of jail. Actually, I'm gonna just take one of these fans into my inventory. A little W to ponder. What is that? Shift. Oh, I can just put the gears, like the cogs behind it, like that. Okay. So I'm gonna need at least 6 more cogs. Cog wheel. Shafts and planks. What good thing I got? Plenty of shaft and plank. So, oh, but you know what my problem is? So I'm gonna need a gearbox. I think. So another andesite casing. And some more cogwheels. Okay, so just like 2 more cogwheels. Ooh. What is it that I am looking for? Maybe it's not a crate. Those are definitely not the belts I'm looking for. Nope. Not that. that what I'm looking for? Yep, that's what I'm looking for. Belt. Dried kelp. Where the hell am I getting kelp from? Where the heck? Crook sand. Okay. I'm also gonna need a vertical and sand. Not that much. Yeah. I've just stopped talking. So I'm here, we're just setting up the thingamabob to do the stuff and things. we're setting up the washing area, so you're gonna, like, hear me. You do it 16 at a time. Like, you throw that on, and it's gonna start washing the gravel. Voila, that's what happens. Just have to figure out how you get it off the belt. We're coming up to the extent of my, I think the funnel here. I need more andesite. Stuff. Cobblestone. Got cobblestone. Nope. It's Oh, fuck. And then... where was it? Funnel. Oh, I only make one. No, I made two. Okay. I don't think this is the, I'm getting somewhere. There we go. Diamond hammer. Fancy. Sand. Thank you. give me your love. Hello. Bro, where are you going? Ooh, chance cube. That's fitting. Chance cube at the end of the tunnel. You know, might as well YOLO it, right? Oh. Uh-oh. Also a little bit of BMing if you ask me. Oh, chance cube tunnel, am I right? Back to what I was doing. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Washing dust as well. Trident. Sign, emerald, and flint. Sure. Just some more random stuff to go in the random stuff chest. So not so random stuff, but you know, take what you can get. I gotta make that sign right. That's the rules. Yeah, let's make that sign. Oh no. These have not grown at all. I Guess I might be doing something wrong with them. I guess I'll soon be able to start making this. What is that? That's 8, 13, 17. I need 4 pieces of glass. I mean, where is that? trash can in my inventory, but that is just easier. In theory, I don't really need this anymore, or that, or this, or that, or that. What if I just made some more water wheels? Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Large cogwheel. Shafts. And more shafts. Shaft. Put that away. Cogwheel, I've got that. Shafts is andesite. I'm good. What? 1, 2, 3, 3 more. Well, actually, hang on. 1, 2. Okay, I should make a room for my cakes. That farm's not growing at all. Maybe we just don't grow the house here. I'll take that. Put these back in here. That in there. Grab that. Should we grow? Carrots. Actually, carrots. Maybe carrots will grow. And then I need my hammer. Take this one. potatoes and wheat. Coming along well. All right, I was making that stuff. Okay. Oh, it's 5 glass. I knew that. Okay. So, made as many as I thought I would. I don't want to do this. I've got all of that doing whatever it does. Over here, that's storage, farm, more storage. This way, you grab. That mod's not on here. That's unfortunate. Okay. So I think this wall, put that and that. Oh, I got another Paxel. So here, I just put the chest down and never put anything in it. Cool. I get coal. I mean, I have an idea. Can I get it from... I still need the millstone for gravel. Oopsie. Let's see, millstone. Really washing gravel. Oh no, washing gravel, you won't get coal. Okay. Cool. Millstone it is. Any other cogwheel? Shaft, plank. I just keep making weird sounds with my mouth, you know? That's all the talking I'm doing for today. Just pooping, you know? Sometimes that's all you guys get to hear. Because I'm a fucking psychopath. Is there an auto hammer in here? There it is. Iron, gold, redstone. Do I have redstone? I got enough redstone. 2 gold and 2 iron. 2 gold. Probably some iron is what I just grabbed. Loink. It wasn't, but that's okay. Was it 2 glass as well? Redstone is dust. Out of curiosity, can I just... Oh. Okay. I apparently can't walk, but we knew that, so. What's that? So what this is showing me is that I can, from the cobble gen into cobble, and then just auto hammer everything until all of those fill up. Can't cook the bacon. I thought you could cook the bacon. Oh yes, my cake room. I know where the cake room is. I just go right next to my go right here. Next to my globe, so I can go spin the globe, right? And then have some cake. I do want to retrieve impending doom, just add water. Do you want to see what happens? I'll be right back, guys. Just one moment here. All right, I am back now. Should have to run to the restroom. Tree in training. All these tree jokes are gonna leave me hanging. Oh God, that was an awful thing to say. Oh well, it's been said. Hold up. Oh. Okay, so there's a good chance for dust to turn into nothing. Got that. Right, that's what's going on here. I wonder if I can use my broken one. Oh man. I can. Perfect. Beautiful automation. Toast. You can make wheat dough. So now that's all automated-esque. Get rid of that. I guess I should make a casting table. Was it 7, 10, and then the other way is 17 again? Guess I still do need a hammer. Where'd my iron go? Okay. Oh, almost there. Okay. Can I knock it out? No, okay. How about a say? What's up, a dumb door perp? Oh, it doesn't make it go any faster, it's just nice. Let's see, I think this is everything you need for it. Yep. Tier 2, baby! I got a candle and another temporal pouch. What, so if I just put again. I don't know why I'm... Refine storage. That's what it was. I had such a hard time trying to figure out what the fuck this was called the other day. That's not what I was looking for from thermal. Oh, here the machines are. Well, let's see if there's a specific way it wants to look together. That's to make plutonium. Industrial foregoing for that. Raining at. Alright, I think the next step is thermal expansion. Alright, I think that's gonna be about it for today. I think right now we're just waiting on stuff to finish cooking, to be honest. I don't really know what's next. I mean, obviously, I want one of these at some point, but nowhere near that. That's endgame, and we're nowhere near that. Passive resources. Silver, serious quartz, nickel, first lime. I did say we were heading out, but just finishing up a few chores around the base before we do. Because, like a good base, I'm here. This looks more complex than I think I want it to be, so we're just not going to look at it. Leave that for another day. Alright, I was going to do the tinker stuff a little bit more. So, stewed brick with 4 copper ingots gets you the smeltery controller. Okay, so let me drop some copper in here. Put that in there. Okay. Sear drain. Just ingots, seared tank. Okay, that's easy enough. Ah, the fun stuff. Okay, and let's see here. What was it? Seared drain. Make 2 of those. Controller, I need some glass. By 3 for the bottom, so that's 9. And I'm gonna need probably a little more than what I have. Let's see. Well, we might have enough, actually. Almost. Probably. Just waiting on this last little bit to cook up here. Hey, look at that. And 3 or 6, I guess, because your boy can count. Almost there. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. Okay. Dang. Well, it's been more than an hour, I think, since you've left. I'll be honest with you. But yeah, you started out with it just being a little room, and now you got a water wheel that's powering this machine that's getting me ores very slowly, you know, tinker stuff, cobble gen that turns it all the way in the dust so I can get whatever ore I want by running it through this machine. This machine gives it power for that machine. Farm, cake, globe. Oh yeah, so I opened one of the chance cubes. One of them blew me up. The other one decided that I needed a lava bath. Oh. And now I'm using this lava to power my my tinker's smeltery, which is here. We can get rid of this. We don't need this anymore. Oh, I did center it. Perfect. Yeah, now I just have a whole bunch of random stuff sitting in my inventory. No, I want that the other way around. So, you know, told myself I was gonna stop like an hour ago, but here we are. And I have to go to work soon, so, you know, just doing it. Has it really only been an hour? It couldn't have only been an hour. It feels like it was definitely more than an hour. I can't seem to get my hemp to grow. That's deep. I mean, obviously I can't because it's sitting in a chest, but I'm saying when it was planted, it didn't really want to grow at all. So we'll try it again because I made the farm bigger this time. And I do have bone meal now. Oh. There we go. Where's the engineer's hammer? Iron and sticks. And sandstone. More water wheels of a different variety? I think so. That's definitely what we need. More water wheels. I think I need to make a room where I can spawn mobs or something else now. I'm gonna get cobblestone while digging. We're gonna go over here, and this is where the mobs are gonna spawn. No, I think making a oak door would be a bad idea for that. Just have a feeling about it. Leave it a dark room and then you have mobs coming to kill you. Oh, it's two ender chests I got. Huh. Hi-yo! Alright, we'll see if anything spawns. Probably won't, because that's how most things I build work. They don't. So, yeah. Like an impatient child waiting for something to spawn there. Oh, you know, I forgot I completely had this hobbit hole. But it's too nice for me to tear down, you know? It's like, wow. Someone put time into building this. And I just live in a stone hallway. Oh, it even has a bed? And it's nighttime? Wow. I don't know what to do right now. Cool, cook. Okay. I gotta actually get going here now. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.